Hello everyone, welcome to Street Price. Well, take a look at this. This is arguably one of the nicest places I've been to in Scotland for the People's Postcode Lottery. This is Alt Bay, way high up in the west coast of Scotland. And I've got two very lucky Street Prize winners to go and surprise this morning. So let's get started.
Hey, that's the one for me. Oh, we're being spotted. Hello. Hello, how are you? You must be Mr. Whall.
Yes.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Angus from the People's Postcode Lottery. Congratulations, because you're actually Street Prize winners for the People's Postcode Lottery. Mm-hmm. Having a nice day so far?
We are, yes.
It's about to get better.
Still can't believe
it. Don't you know how much you've won?
It'd be lovely to know.
Yeah?
Yes.
Well, actually, I'm hiding it here. So you have won. Congratulations, you've won £20,000!
Oh,
isn't that great?
That is brilliant. Thank you very much indeed. My daughter cancelled hers last month, would you believe?
Did she?
Yes, and is just kicking herself.
Don't tell me she was staying in the street.
Oh.
Well, she doesn't stay in the street.
Yes, yeah, she does.
She does?
Yes, and she cancelled it last month.
Oh, what a glorious day.
Oh, you couldn't have picked nicer.
Come on then, keep up. Hello there,
Hello.
Are you Gayle?
Yeah, I was watching you coming.
Hi Gayle, nice to meet you. I'm Angus in the Peel's
nice
Postcode Lottery. Come on down.
Thank you.
What's your postcode?
IV22 2JQ.
So you're expecting me?
Yeah, I was told I won a tenner.
Well, it's funny you mentioned 10 because you're one of our street prize winners this week. You have won £10,000, not £10.
Oh my God, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Angus.
Well, listen, enjoy. Wherever you spend it, enjoy. And keep playing. I think I've caused quite a commotion here. The local radio station has called and asked for an interview. With me.
Me. Bring the sunshine to your postcode with the People's Postcode Lottery's Spring Postcode Rollover.
Hi there, Angus.
Hello, how are you?
That was a familiar voice to you, was it?
Familiar voice, recorded that a few weeks ago.
You must make a great job going around just handing out big checks to people out of the blue.
It's a fantastic job, but it's also very demanding.
Yes, I'm sure it is.
It's demanding and it's hard work. Oh, the travel.
This is quite a fair way up you've had to come today, I guess.
I get quite excited when the winners are way up here in the north of Scotland because, well, it's a wee mini break.
Absolutely. Well, I mean,
and it's such a stunning part, and the weather's wonderful.
Beautiful day to come for it.
Yeah, we've given, I think it's about £6 million to charities, so when you sign up, you're also donating to wonderful charities. And some of the causes are, all of the causes are incredible. And that is really why a lot of people sign up. I hear that time and time again.
Well, thank you very much for dropping in on your flying schedule.
Thanks for having me.
Spending a wee break with us. And do come back soon.
Okay, we will do. Well, I've had a great time here, giving that £30,000 to the two lucky street prize winners and winning postcode IV22 2JQ. If you have IV22 in your postcode, then you could be a sector prize winner. So take a look at the website for that and also look at the rest of this week's prize plan. Well, I could be in your postcode next week. Hopefully I will be. But in the meantime, I'm going to have a further look at these amazing parts of Scotland. Breathtaking.